What do we do now?
We follow the plan, period.
But it wasn't supposed to-
Just relax. You know what we're dealing with here? Crazy shit is bound to happen in our line of work.
Are you kidding me? Those cracks! They came out of his body like they were alive!
Get a grip, Hammett! The Path of Light's finally within our reach. Nothing is going to ruin this. Nothing. Now just follow the damn schedule.
What about him? You sure he's still out?
One way to find out.
Look at me. Not too scary now, is he? Christ. He's drooling like a baby fucking vegetable. Thanks to Paddington, he's just an average Joe now. He'll be no trouble. Let's hope so.
Edward.
Who said you could talk? Up to now, I've been going easy on you. Just give me a fucking excuse and I'll really show you what it means to
Mr.
suffer.
Mr. Scarf! Let him be. Once our other friend here is dead, Paddington will be the only one left who can manipulate the stone. You don't want to compromise everything we've worked for, do you?
No, sir.
I didn't think so. Mr. Hammett, you and I will escort Paddington. Mr. Scarf, take the ragdoll up to the roof and kill him.
Consider it done.
Now! Why are you still here? Take him to the roof.
Don't make us late.
Don't worry about me. They can do me no harm, but you must.
This way. Move.
You don't listen.
Stop.
Told you to
let me open it for you.
Cold.
Get it moving, Scott. We ain't got any time for this sh.
Upstairs and to the right. Move it. Turn right.
Get in.
It's about time. What if he doesn't show us the path? What if he tries to screw us?
That's not an option. He'll do exactly what we want. Are you listening, Paddington? There's ways to torture a man that go far beyond the frail limits of flesh and bone. We went through a lot of trouble to get you and that stone together, Theo. You're the only one who knows how to use its power. Direct it. Guide it. You'll be our Lightbringer. If you don't, your suffering will be legendary.
You're insane. You saw what happened in there. It won't work.
Yeah, well, let's see it.
You hear that? Did you hear it? What the fuck is that noise?
What noise?
It's those cracks again. They... Shit, they're back!
Shut up, damn it!
Leave me, Edward! Save yourself!
Down there right now. You have to try on your own.
By myself? What can I do?
Hey, you! You there, fella! Best be real easy now. Just come down slowly.
Help us. He's in there hurt, and I can't get him out. Have you seen the walls? They're alive, like in nightmares. They open up and swallow you. I swear I saw it.
Anna,
hey, just
stop
relax, and
yelling.
We'll find a way out.
And what are you running on about? You'll be fine.
Room. The walls ate them. These fissures are haunting us.
Enemy, don't move. It's down. Not that way.
Those flames are spreading fast.
Make it quick. I just saw another of those cracks running in the wall.
You okay?
What do you think, Dr. Freud? I haven't been okay since the building started to rock and roll. Now get me the hell out of here. Way.
Sir, over here! Gotta go around the building! Grab this cable! Watch out! Hey, you all right? You're not wounded, are you? This cable! wounded, are you?
Thank you.
You! Hello? Over here! Hurry it, will you? Be careful! You're tearing the cables off the walls! Oh my god! Okay, just don't look the fuck down.
Hey, are you okay?
My poor sister's gonna come in this room.
Find something to light your way. Setting one of those chairs on fire and using it as a torch. You seen those fissures too? Man, what the fuck are they? Anna? It's Jack.
Who are you? What have you done to her?
She's one of my hosts now, as you once were. You, my most perfect puppet.
What are you talking about?
You forgot. But not to worry. I still have the keys to your mind. Now give me my stone!
I don't have your stone, and fuck you anyway!
Christ, it's about time. What the hell's going on? Sorry, I'm Sarah Flores. I'm an art dealer. I was here to meet a client for... You're not a cop, are you?
Your guess is as good as mine. I don't actually remember anything prior to waking up this evening. Not my name, my address, nothing.
Great! My rescuer is more fucked up than I am. Hello? Can anyone up there hear me? Police?
Stop
anybody?
Shouting! They're probably dead, or worse. Something else might
Something
hear
else? You know what? Rats don't give a shit about us.
You haven't seen what this son of a bitch does to people.
Okay, that's enough. The only son of a bitch I see here... Holy shit! What are those things?
The rescue squad, apparently.
Try to take advantage of the situation.
Don't flatter yourself.
Please, I want to go! What a mess! What do you suppose happened here? The building looks like a war zone.
I suppose you're the answer man, shithead? Who are you anyway?
Join me. No more pain. No more fear. You only have to die.
You're quite a negotiator.
Get away from me!
so glad you're back, Edward. They attacked us. I managed to lose Crowley, hide here. But he'll come back for the stone. My God, I never thought I'd see your face again.
Take it easy. You're hurt. You know him?
No, I don't think so. But then again, I...
He doesn't recognize me. I'm Theophile Paddington. I'm sorry, Edward. The ritual was so hard on your psyche. A large part of your memories have been sacrificed in the process. Crowley is the one behind this chaos. He made me retrieve the stone.
Theophile, if you know me, who the hell am I?
No time to tell you everything. Now that he's free, we have no choice but to follow the path of light and stop him before he swallows the entire city.
Hey, you can catch up on old times over beer another time, okay? We're not safe here. Let's go. The wires to hotwire it?
Can you hear me?
Edward, keep driving. I need to rest.
This is not driving. This is murder.
You know, the road's not supposed to collapse.
We have to go back up there if we want to reach the exit.
Thank you.
You can come now. It's safe. I found a cab.
Like a war zone.
Unleashed a wickedness that waited centuries for revenge. This is what I released you from, Edward. What was trapped in the stone.
And now it wants it back. What's with this fucking stone?
It's coming! To the park, now!
Thank you.
We must go to the museum before he's gathered an even larger army.
Whose army? What are you talking about?
Everything okay?
No, it's not okay. He's hurt bad and I'm losing my mind. I bet that was a fucking
Quiet!
10 on the Richter
Damn
scale.
It. Look, I didn't tell you to come along. Shut
if
up.
You think you're both of you. Hey, take it easy, Theophile. Let's just put the gun down, okay?
You're the only one that can stop this, Edward. I'm just too weak. You must proceed down the path of light like you've been preparing to do for your entire life.
What is the path of light? What are you talking about?
Here's the stone you've carried for so long. It's mostly harmless now, but it still has power in the right hands. You're our only salvation. I will not be your puppet! Do you hear me? Meet me at the museum, Edward. Room 943.
No!